So enough about me gushing about Get Out.
I'm sure it'll come up at some point this stream, hopefully without spoilers.
Though. I got all of my gushing of it out before the stream,
got it
so
out of
I
your
would.
System.
Yeah. So.
So we're back for reals this time yeah, after the Mulligan stream.
Yeah, 24 hours later.
And hey, I figured out trading.
Oh, you did?
Yeah.
I got a glimpse of it. The sound kind of,
Yeah, I wanted to make sure that we could set up our controllers. I, unfortunately, kind of spoiled a little bit. So,
so this program you got...
So, it turns out that it is pretty much as simple as just, you know, running the games on the emulator. Uh-huh. I just forgot that it's a different emulator.
Oh.
So, yeah, there's... I have a separate specialty program called TGB Duel. For doing Pokemon's trading.
Yeah. Alright.
So we're gonna run that.
you set it up ahead of time, yes?
I did, yes.
Okay.
And I can't actually change the size of this.
Fuck!
I can't actually change the size of the blue screen directly.
God.
I have to drag the window, so I artificially stretch them out in post.
Oh, man.
I mean, we can fuck with the sounds.
No, I don't want to make it worse.
Oh, but we can turn on and off instrument tracks.
Oh. It sounds like it was coded by Satan!
They're both playing audio at the same time, but just slightly off.
Really? That's what's going on?
Oh, there's an echo effect.
Alright, we get the point. They can't see it, by the way.
I know, but they can hear it.
Stop it. Make it stop!
Well, I was going to see if I could, like, maybe mute a window.
Oh, I can only play with my stick. I can't play with my D-pad. All right, so how does this work? We just go and...
All right, I guess...
You don't have to mute it. I mean...
It'll either sound really weird or just silent.
I don't have my phone on me. Fuck it, play it.
Like, if we could just reset them to run at exactly the same time...
No!
I know how to do that.
We're gonna be off. You have to have machine precision.
Yeah, I don't have that.
Unless we got like a fucking shortcut we could just make that opens both programs up at the same time.
Okay, here, give me your controller. What? You have your setup. You have your setup here. Okay, hold on. I got this. It's a new genre.
Trash step?
I tried to enter it exactly the same time. It didn't work.
We're gonna have to play like this!
No. We're just...
No. And then when we do when we battle each other.
Oh, that's a ways off. We'll figure it out.
We'll make our own music.
Okay, so we should be good. We have to save the game.
Yes.
So... Trade Center. The reason this is weird is that, aside from the music, the reason this is weird is that, so, you have to copy the save files into this emulator's folder, obviously.
Yeah.
You remember, use the joystick?
Oh.
It doesn't use D-pad for some reason. It didn't,
so
that didn't
work.
So what
am I doing? I just...
Talk to the computer. But, so, in VBA, the emulator we were using...
Yeah?
I'm sorry, I'm jamming to this music, it's awesome!
Oh my god!
You're trading your Kadabra. Yeah. I guess you could also evolve your Graveler if you wanted to.
Where is my Kadabra?
It's the second one.
Oh, there it is.
And I found out that Kadabra's moveset is exactly the same as Alakazam, so you're not missing anything.
Okay, good. Great.
So you have to copy over the save files, and I got them from the VBA folder, but... So, to make it work so that we could have yours playing audio and mine not, we copied the emulator folder, right?
Yes.
So it had the saves and all that, just as a totally separate folder, totally separate file location.
Yeah.
But, Because we were running the first instance from the first folder, and then the second instance from the second folder, even though the second emulator was in its own totally separate location, it was saving to the first location. Because the first one was opened first.
What?!
So your save files were in the same folder as mine, despite the emulators being in different folders.
Well, that's convenient! I'm serious! That is something with no downsides!
Except it had like, a dash one at the end of it, because it adds extensions for every...
Oh yeah, because multiple copies.
For every emulator that's playing. No, it wasn't because it was a copy. Even if there was no Pokemon Blue file, it would have made the file as dash one. I love this track!
Are we done?
Do you want to evolve your Graveler too, since you can?
Oh, I can only, forgot about no D-pad. Oh wait, will it evolve into Golem?
Yeah.
What about that moveset?
I can check it.
Okay.
I think it's the same. It was just weird the way it worked, and I'm gonna have to copy the files back real quick once we're done here.
It sounds like the digital equivalent of a record player playing. Like, yeah. All the static and stuff.
Or like a gramophone, honestly.
Gramophone.
This is Thomas Edison recording the Pokemon Blue music.
Mary had a little...
Dude, historians, like, getting, like, a fucking old-school recording device, like a gramophone, and playing it, and it's playing modern music? That'd be fucking terrifying!
Yeah! Can you imagine it playing dubstep?
God! Just like, I wonder what old-school track will be on here!
Yeah, they have the same moves. You're good.
Okay. Wait a minute. I just realized something.
What?
How are we getting your Hotter back?
It'll be a three-way.
Oh. Or
you're sending your Alakazam back over to me, and then we're gonna trade the Alakazam and the Hotter.
Oh, wait. Alright.
Just trade.
But I hit the Graveler.
Yeah, you wanna hit the Graveler.
Okay, good.
I don't have any Pokemon that evolve by trading, whereas you have two, so just look at those out of the way. Unless
okay,
I guess
your
you
Gengar
get a,
evolved though.
Unless you get
your,
a Haunter.
Your Haunter evolved into Gengar.
That's fine. Unless you want to get a Haunter later and evolve that, which we'll have to do this one more time, but maybe we can do that off camera.
Yeah.
I just thought it was good to show this once.
To show it off.
Don't want to deny the audience of this thrilling soundtrack. Also, you'd notice it's in black and white because this program doesn't have the color feature.
Yeah.
Or I couldn't be bothered to set it up if it did.
I wonder why this sounds so bad. Because...
It's because they're both playing sound. And they're not exactly in sync.
I guess that's right.
So it's like a step effect. Wow, he looks kind of derpy. I don't know what that's about.
Well, that...
Okay.
Oh, you want my farm? No, I'm not giving it to you.
No, now you send Gengar back.
Oh, yeah. Where's my Gengar?
There. You need your glasses?
Yeah, probably.
The screens are gonna be bigger when we go back to the other emulator.
Well, that was good,
So now your two strongest Pokemon are gonna be absolutely broken. You just made Steve stronger.
Oh, you mean your...
No, your two Pokemon.
Yeah, I did. So, what? I mean, it's
no,
good
I'm
for
just,
me.
Yeah, it's good for you. That's all I'm saying.
Yeah.
I'm happy for you, bro.
You sounded like you were like, do you realize what you've just done? You fool! That's the tone you were taking.
Think so?
I guess that's how it came off for me. Da-da-da-da-da-da!
There it is. The other machine gun besides Thundershock. Alright, so now I guess it saves automatically, so just...
Well, we can't save... Oh, there's no save button any... Oh, no. By the way...
You can only quit. Solid Snake noise here. Alright, just hit reset.
Hold on. There we go. I'm glad we did that.
Yeah.
That I've got stronger Pokemon now.
Now I copy these back.
The race will actually begin in a second.
Yeah. Is this right? Yeah, this is right emulator.
Ever tell you about the movie Hidalgo?
Hidalgo.
It's the one where, like, a cowboy is, like, a famous horse racer. Like, yeah. He races on horses through crazy cross-country races.
Yeah.
And then he's part of, like, this, Wild Bill Hancock traveling circus, like, tour act thing.
Yeah.
And then they're like, hey, you should go to the Sahara Desert and, like, race and then buy these horses and set them free before the government kills them. And he does so.
Okay.
And like, partway through, the Sultan's like, for those of you who are able to make it here, you get to rest a full day! And I'm like, doesn't that defeat the purpose of a race to have these guided checkpoints?
I guess kinda. Maybe it's exactly 24 hours. From when they arrive, they have to time it very precisely.
Oh, that would make sense. Unfortunately, the 24 hours was spent on another subplot where they were, like, fighting against Islamic bandits or something.
Yeah.
So that wasn't much of a race. Or a rest.
You said that and I started thinking of Lawrence of Arabia. No, I've never seen that either.
I've not seen Lords of Arabia as well.
Alright, do we got control? Are we good?
Yeah, we're good.
Oh, that's a weird cry.
That was...
Alright, everything is back to normal. We're good. Make sure you got...
Yep, there's my, Alakazam!
Yep.
No, that's my Charmander. Sorry, that's Dragon Guard.
Hey, Vegeta, I have spiky hair now. Like you!
Man, Oh, see, I don't want you to teleport. I want you to...
Flash me.
Yeah!
Wait, special 52.
God, this thing is gonna be a monster.
What's Steve like?
Yay! Yay!
He looks like a cheerleader.
So happy!
He's so happy to be evolved. Look at that.
So... Meanwhile... Okay, I gotta get rid of this.
What was your... Oh, never mind. Yours is lower level.
Look at this! I still got you!
She. So you're not scheduled to work at all tonight?
No.
Okay, good. That's good.
Yeah.
Compared to yesterday.
And my phone is currently in the other room, so...
Okay. So hopefully, I can continue with my plan to expand my party tonight.
Sure.
I might be able to fill out the last three members.
Oh, you might?
Yeah.
That'd be cool, I guess. Alright, I'm gonna need...
And that starts... from Viridian. Or Vermilion. This place. Oh, crap. I need to get the Snorlax.
Alright, what was next on my thing? I beat,
I'm just gonna beat up this Snorlax. I'll catch the other one.
Still Rock Tunnel, huh?
Oh, yeah, you're going to Rock Tunnel.
Yeah. God, out of all my Pokemon, I got one that's useless in a fight.
Did you, you put something in the daycare, didn't you?
Oh, did I?
I believe you put your Pikachu in there.
Oh, I should probably check on it.
I think you just put it in before the start of the...
Oh, I should've given that thing Flash! Fuck!
Yeah?
Oh, whatever.
I mean, still, I told you, it's a useful move for anyone. And Charizard doesn't have a huge variety of moves anyway. He can't learn Fly in this one.
Yeah, so...
Oh, I don't have any room for the item finder. God damn it.
Wait, no room? You can run out of inventory space in this game?
Yeah.
Holy shit!
You've never done that before?
I wasn't the type to be collecting a whole lot of Pokeballs.
I mean, I collect everything. I'm a hoarder.
Well, buying them, because of the way I play Pokemon, i.e. the wrong way.
The menu today is Wendy's, not Taco Bell.
I can smell it. It smells delicious. Meanwhile, today, for lunch and for my dinner, I have made pasta with meatballs.
Yeah?
Fettuccine red sauce, and... Nope, not that way. And... Some small little meatballs.
I keep forgetting. I need to pick up some spinach next time I'm in town. I want to start having like a spinach salad every week. I'm not getting enough greens.
I have no excuse because my workplace has salads as food.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm... That's grown a lot.
By one level.
By one level?!
Yeah, again, I think you just put it in here. You're probably better off just going through a bit of the game and coming back later.
Aren't I great? You have no room for this Pokemon. So basically, if you don't have enough money to pay him, he'll hold your Pokemon hostage.
Yes.
God damn it. What a brilliant motherfucker. Dude, imagine if it's like a guy who's like a lone shark.
You're going up north to Rock Tunnel, right?
What?
You're going up north to Rock Tunnel, right?
Oh, it's north. Okay.
Yeah, immediately to the right of Cerulean.
Forget it. Like, I blocked out Rock Tunnel from my memory because I just remember hating it so much.
It's very long.
I hate... tunnels in general.
Alright, there's one Snorlax killed.
Over here, yes.
Yeah. Okay. You fought the first trainer already, if I remember right.
I feel obligated to at least train Ducks a little bit if he's gonna be in my party.
Oh, by the way.
Yes?
You said this is the point of no return?
Yeah.
Except if you have teleport? That's teleport.
Really?
Yeah.
Wow.
I thought of that.
I should probably fight this guy, right?
If you want to.
You were scared, weren't you?
I got a bonus today.
Oh, you did?
Yeah.
Well, that's cool.
I found a quarter on the bus. And, lens cleaner. Cool bonus.
Jeez, dude.
Basically, I get to take home anything that's lost and found on the bus that doesn't get claimed after like a week.
Oh, okay.
There was a pretty sweet little like owl plush on there for a while that I hoped wouldn't get taken so I could bring it back.
Aw, that's cruel, like stealing a kid's plushie.
If it didn't get claimed, if no one wanted it, but whoever owned it took it back.
Well, that's good for them. Hey, look! We're at equal level.
Yeah? Oh, but he's 4 times effective if he uses Rock Throw. Put him to sleep, quick.
I love the way you said it. He's 4 times effective if he uses Rock Throw.
I think you'd survive 1 hit, but not 2.
Maybe he'll crit me.
Yeah, it's always possible.
Oh, I confused him too!
Yes,
he's in a confused sleep.
Oh, fuck, I said. What? Came all the way here to get this, and I have no room for it.
Well, that's some time wasted. Level 21!
Guess I'll have to come back.
Trying to learn Supersonic.
You want to confuse him?
All
the status effects.
God! But! Oh, man! That are... or Stun Spore, I guess? Confusion isn't really that useful because...
The only thing useful about it is that you can stack it with other effects. So you can put it to sleep and then confuse it if you wanted to.
Or stun it and then confuse it. So it may be paralyzed and other
paralyze
times...
Paralyze is only useful for catching Pokemon. And you
keep
see...
saying that. Why? Does it decrease...
Well, it's if it works. If you want to use it in a fight, then sleep is, you know, just better. They can't move at all.
Yeah. Alright. No, I don't want to learn Supersonic.
Oh. I need to start using my items. I'm hoarding too much.
Yeah, I used that, like, immediately when I grabbed it.
The HP up?
Yeah. Route 9 to the Rock Tunnel. Rock Tunnel! It's fucking generic.
Yeah.
Junior Trainer wants to fight.
Alright, Marth. I mean, Mark.
Actually.
Offload some shit. Escape ropes are forever useless now that I have Dig. Utterly obsolete.
Hey, look, I'm a... Roar!
Steve laughed.
Oh, you're trying to actually do something. Cool.
You're gonna burn the rock.
I'm gonna punch you. Oh, he's still alive! Barely. Got to use Charmander. Awesome.
How? What level is your Charmeleon? 28? Okay, still a little ways from evolving.
Yeah. Now here's the question. Is this evolution going to make enough of a difference? Accuracy fell. Oh, it worked! Yeah! Dude! Oh, dang it.
Fuck it,
I
say. Oh,
that was a crit?
Koopa's evolving!
Yeah! Crits! Oh, no! The prophecy has come true. Wait, why is it blue? It's red down there, damn it!
Yeah. Because, again...
I know.
Yeah, what? I thought red and blue would be the monotone.
Yeah. Man, does that mean my Charmander won't grow up to be blue?
No. Dabba dee dabba die.
The awful truth is that we just Stockholm syndrome'd each other's Pokemon.
So they like the opposite version?
They're from the opposite version, but we. That's enough of me being silly.
Okay. I don't mind if you want to be silly.
Hey. I woke up every day to raise my Pokemon from cocoons! Oh, are you the bug trainer?
Oh, yeah. He's the one who has actually evolved bug Pokemon.
Oh, God. Psychic is weak to,
There are no bug moves that are gonna... Unless he knows Twin Needle, which is still really weak. You're super effective against him.
No! Fury attack! Two. Well, fuck that!
Alright, I got a super rod. You got a level 17 Alakazam.
Yep. Oh yeah, you try that, huh? Crit! One HP crit! But throw a rock!
There we go.
What?
Celadon. Throwing rocks at it? Too bad it's not flying type. Oh, and it's still super effective against bug, though.
Yeah, it's bug. Oh, I missed! Fine, you know what?
You gonna dig it?
What the fuck does energy actually do? Because it says getting pumped!
It's supposed to increase critical rate, but it's actually bugged in this game, so it reduces your critical rate.
Wow, so focus
attack. It's the worst move in the game, even worse than Splash.
Because Splash actively does nothing. That actively harms you when you use it. Yay, that worked. Got to use Beedrill now. Hey. Yeah, you feed me bugs, huh? Focus attack! So every time I see that happen, I'm like, oh, thank God.
Yeah. Oh, they do sell TMs here.
Oh, can you see what they are before you?
No.
Damn it! That's bullshit!
Okay. This is gonna be a little bit of a time sink for me. I'm gonna buy them all and check them. And then reset.
Okay. Well, good thing I've got time that I can make up. That's it! Ground is useless against rock, right? Or
no, it's super effective against rock.
Why?
I don't know.
At least you admit it.
Double team, meh. Whack. Razor Wind. Nah. Horn Drill. You can find one of those. I think in the rocket base.
So that wasn't much of a time sink.
Well, I didn't get them all. I ran out of space.
Oh. So why is it that you can't run from trainer battles? No such thing as conceding defeat in this universe?
Nope. You're not allowed to be a pussy.
But what if I don't want to see my Pokemon get hurt?
Too bad.
What a cruel society we live in.
Yeah, PETA would not be amused. PETIP. People for the Ethical Treatment of Pokemon.
PETIP. So, I recently started Lagoon.
Yeah? Yeah, we're streaming that. Yes.
That was fun.
Probably just gonna watch stuff tomorrow, because we haven't done that in a while, and then stream on Wednesday.
Sure.
Probably do, like, Lagoon and
Spyro. I'm just saying that was the most competent I've been, at a game in quite a while.
Oh, you can buy more Mega Punches. Infinite Mega Punches.
Infinite Mega Punches! Sounds good.
And Mega Kick.
What's the difference?
Mega Kick is stronger, but less accurate.
Oh, that makes sense. That's true for kicks in general.
Alright, what else do you got? What's your last one? TM17. This is they should have sold Dig here. I'm amazed that they didn't.
Why am I lost?
You're going to Rock Tunnel, aren't you?
Yeah, I'm going to Rock Tunnel. I just forgot how to get there temporarily.
To the right?
Yeah.
Submission, which is just arguably the best fighting move in the game, even though it has the recoil, but...
Or I could just...
Good, it's a slightly longer path.
I need to get out of this town, bro.
Sell ultra balls?
They just sell great balls.
Alright, I'll get some of those. I don't know why. I'm not going to be actively catching Pokemon after this point.
Do you have 8-pound balls?
Gotta go. I think Lavender sells ultra balls. Gotta go there. The town of death takes their Pokemon catching seriously.
You ever make that kind of prank calls? Those the ones where you call like a bowling alley and say, "Do you have 8-pound balls?"
No.
No.
Do you?
No.
Ever make prank calls?
Yes.
I didn't.
You know why I did?
Why? Because you're a child of the 80s?
Yes.
Well, not quite.
I'm a child. You will.
No, they don't sell Ultra Balls. Maybe Saffron.
The child in the 90s. They did that shit in the 90s.
I'm shopping around to find the best deal while you're off on your adventure. Maybe Saffron will have what I'm looking for.
How the fuck did I get lost in that town? Did I even heal? Yeah, I did. Good.
Please tell me the rockets aren't blocking the Pokemart.
Oh, are they?
No. Nope, no Ultra Balls.
Are there just no Ultra Balls anywhere?
I guess not.
Maybe they sell them at the League.
Well, I'm not going there. Guess I'm catching Snorlax with Great Balls. Or not at all. One or the other. I'm not going to use the Snorlax, and this isn't 100% file, so there's not really a necessity for me to catch it, but... It'd be nice to have the entry.
It would. Up to 3 or up to 4 again?
Up to what?
Like, for stacking, I guess.
Stacking what?
Status effects.
Oh, 3.
Okay.
Yeah. I'm a super rotting.
Oh, that was good. Just defending, and that doesn't do shit, Geodude!
Not against my psychic.
About to use Onix! No!
Forgot to put my catcher out.
This guy has a strictly better version of Brock's team in fucking the first gym.
Oh,
God, how bad do you think that would have sounded if that was in the other fucking emulator?
Pretty bad.
God.
Also, he's got fucking rest.
Oh, he's gonna heal?
Yeah, I'm not gonna be able to, I'm not gonna be able to whittle him down or keep him down.
Well, he can't wake up like that.
And I crit him.
You gonna try again?
No, I'm okay with this.
I'm catching a fucking Snorlax. This is gonna be one of my final party members.
Yeah.
This is so big and huggable. Oh, hey, Lou. More bugs, huh?
What's up here, little girl? I'm going for a ride with my girlfriend. You look like you're in preschool.
Maybe that's why...
Maybe it's his friend who is also a girl.
Oh, you thought I had a girlfriend? Oh, crit. Why can't I flash the fucker?
Well, because that's rude.
Whatever, fine, I'll just... Oh, I guess it's not strong against psychic type. Okay.
No.
For some reason, I thought that was the case.
What move? Oh, like, no, psychic isn't very effective against bug? No.
Yeah.
No, psychic's effective against everything. Except psychic.
The only way to beat a psychic is with another psychic.
I guess. You'd both be weak to each other.
Oh, no, I won't. Venonat, psychic bug.
Nope, just a bug.
Or Venomoth is the psychic. No, it's nope. Poison. There's no psychic bugs.
Nope.
Not this gen.
There probably are later.
Yeah! Disable!
That's cool, I guess. You a fan of Disable?
Shut! It's just annoying enough. Did I fight you yet? Alright, you ready to beat Disable?
Aren't you a little toughy?
Fighting bikers, man.
I'm trying
You're
to avoid-
fighting Akira, motherfuckers!
I'm trying to avoid them. I'm actually just trying to go to the next spot.
Not tired of grinding?
No, I will- I'll come back and fight these guys, but...
Disable! Yeah! I disabled your attacking method!
Basically, I'm trying to sequence break.
Oh, are you trying- Whatever you say, dude, I'll let you do whatever you want.
I'm not actually, like, glitching sequence breaking. I'm just...
Okay, Machop could actually fuck me up, so I'm gonna change.
I'm just not fighting the trainers on route yet.
God.
Trying to stealth my way to the next town.
Man, every battle fills me with dread now that you enabled permadeath.
Yeah.
And I lost my fucking... Weeping Bell.
What do you want? Oh, you're the guy who wants the... You're gonna give me a Lickitung for a Slowbro. No thanks.
I want a Slowbro.
No, you have to give him a Slowbro.
I would want a Slowbro over a Lickitungling. Fuck, I want a Slowpoke. Those things are adorable.
Yeah, Fuchsia.
Oh, you're rock hard, huh? Well, you know what? I'm rock harder.
Dig it.
Can you dig it? Yeah, I did it.
I'm sorry, curling up into a ball was not the correct course of action.
Fetal position, not an effective combat maneuver, sorry. Okay, I'm gonna get Don't you dare condescend me!
Oh, okay.
I didn't. I don't think.
We got one of those feminazis here.
What am I fighting?
Meow.
Oh, that's cute. I got one of those. Observe your natural prey.
You're using the word? You trying to level them up?
A little bit. Because I realize that all my other Pokemon are getting quickly outpaced. I'm still making a crucial mistake, I realize.
What, trying to train too many Pokemon?
Yeah. Realistically, I only really need, like, Steve and someone. Steve, Dragon Guard.
Final six.
Yeah. Oh, I missed the rock. Why is rock throw so inaccurate?
Aw.
Catapults are elite sniping weapons that can headshot a soldier in 5 miles.
Okay. I'm sensing sarcasm.
Yeah, no shit. God! Hey, it worked. Yeah. Oh, that's all you got? No, you're too much. You're obviously talented. Good luck to you. Don't condescend to me, motherfucker. Alright, so we got path downward that leads... Wait. Whatever, this will be my... So can I get Slowpoke in this version again?
Yeah.
Okay. I just need a rod?
Yeah.
Alright.
Super rod, apparently.
Oh, so when you catch him... Oh, is that the...
Safari Zone.
Oh, of course, that makes sense. I could never figure out how to properly catch Pokemon in the Safari Zone.
Yeah?
It's so weird.
The secret is to use Rock Throw.
I'm sensing sarcasm.
Nah.
No, wait, are you being serious?
Kind of. Throwing a rock makes them easier to catch, but more likely to run away. Throwing food makes them harder to catch, but less likely to run.
Oh, well... So really, the only option is just to use the Safari Ball. One way or another, I need all these fucks. Alright. Hey, who do I have that's... Oh, you got the dragon! Fuck!
Oh, wow, it's 5'11". Really? Dratini is as tall as we are.
So it's the body pillow Pokemon.
Yeah, sure.
Alright. No, not deposit, withdraw.
Do you think I should name it Doki Nakura?
Go ahead. If you want to. Hug Pokemon.
It just wants hugs, but it has... I must hug, but I have no arms.
So it just wants to be hugged. Is this the legendary rock tunnel? Yeah!
Sure
look
is.
At it! The rock tunnel jets out like a fucking penis!
Those sure are rocks.
Let me delay this a little bit.
Did you beat all the trainers?
I believe so. This looks like a wasteland down there.
Yeah.
Why are you in front?!
Did you not put him in front?
No! Fuck!
Train
oh,
him.
Fuck! Steve! Well, that'll be enough to level him up like 3 times, I guess. I'm a... Yeah, it doesn't affect me! Wait, boosted?
Oh, I guess trading them and then trading them back makes them trade Pokemon? Huh. Okay. I would think, I guess this game doesn't have the original trainer tag.
It does! Why is my what boosted?
That means that's what happens when you're training a trading Pokemon.
Huh. Okay. That was Ducks. That was the traded one. So.
Oh, Ducks gained the boost.
Yeah. Not Steve.
Okay, yeah, that makes sense, because Ducks is traded. With an NPC, granted, but... As long as you're not the original trainer, that happens.
So I can lease out Pokemon to you to train, and then you can give them back to me.
You could. I wouldn't, but you could.
Because... Oh!
The fairy!
Like all the cute Pokemon.
So what do you think is the strongest cute Pokemon? Because generally, Pokemon get uglier as they level up, like the starters.
Mew?
That was gonna be my answer, yeah.
Like in this generation, Mew. Just because Mew's broken.
Yeah.
Dude.
I can't think of any later that would, you know, top Mew. I mean, Celebi has the same stat total, I think.
Celebi, aka Elf Mew.
Yeah. Kakiri.
What was the one after that?
Jirachi,
oh yeah! Star Mew.
Yeah.
And then after that was,
Arceus? I don't know.
God Mew?
Yeah.
And then, Black White was...
Fuck if I know.
I wonder what the... What's the one for Sun Moon? Who's the Mew for that one?
I don't know.
You don't know, huh? Alright. Zombie Pokemon. Ah, fuck it. You can gain the level. Yeah, what you got for me?
I got a bone to pick with you.
Ah, shit! That was a ground type move!
Yeah.
Retreat!
You like ground, huh?
I'm gonna throw a punch! Did it.
Nah.
Level 9!
Run into a lot of Pokemon I don't have, but not the one I'm looking for.
Slowpoke is water type, yes?
Yes, water psychic.
Okay.
And yet Psyduck is not psychic.
Because it's got too big of a headache.
Just pure water type. But the bigger the headache, the better the psychic.
Can't argue with that.
That's why Misty was abusive to hers.
God, Misty was a bit... Well, Misty was just kind of a mean person in general.
Yeah.
Disable!
She was the aggressive...
I disabled his disable!
Oh, the irony. She was the aggressive, vaguely tsundere one of the partners.
Yeah.
Ash basically had a harem, just not all at the same time.
Yeah. Can I out-damage this Slowpoke? 2 crits! Oh no, he disabled! Oh no! I gotta fuck off! Okay, maybe Dragon Guard will learn Slash at some point. Which he says it always crits.
Yes. In this gen.
Because they didn't fix it.
Nope.
That's gonna replace Rage, totally.
Dr. Eggmon.
Nice. You can evolve into the tree. How come eggs evolve into trees?
Well, they're not eggs. They're actually coconuts that look like eggs.
Oh, God. Fucking translators! Fuck you, Nintendo of America! How dare you ruin that joke! Yeah, see? Look, they're eggs. They're actually trees. They were plant types all along,
seeds.
Weren't they?
Yeah, they're grass psychic.
That doesn't... I just now got why that doesn't make sense, and now it does make sense. Thank you for explaining a joke that everybody but me got.
I mean, I think that was the same in Japanese. What people... was people often mistook them for eggs was the thing.
Oh, I have an HP up I haven't used. God damn it!
What?
As soon as I called you up for... oh, I used those immediately when I get them, and then I... turns out I got one in my inventory. Fuck.
Do you have one in the... in the thing to, if you want to duplicate it later.
Oh.
You'll run into more. Oh, fuck. My Pokebox is full, so I'm just gonna throw a rock.
Oh, really? You can only have a limited amount. You gotta switch boxes?
Yeah, I gotta switch boxes manually.
It doesn't automatically allow.
It doesn't just go to the next one, no.
That sucks. That's really harsh. Alright, I gotta fix this fucking duck situation.
I guess I'll just wander a little bit. Get some items.
You can always just leave the way you came.
Nah, I'm too far in now.
I hope this place isn't a maze.
Nah, it's fairly linear.
So it's just a gauntlet filled with unpleasant challenges.
And trainers, yeah.
What the fuck are all these trainers just lurking about in the dark?
You think they all have flash? Does this slowpoke no flash? Can he learn it? Maybe some of them are here just in total darkness. They didn't think to use flash. They're the hardcore mode trainers.
Hello? Can you help me? Oh, you disabled my rage. Oh, disabled lasts the same amount of time as, like, when you put to sleep. That's
well, it's like five turns, I think.
Oh, dude, this slowpoke's hardcore.
Oh, the Rhydon. Rhyhorn.
Wait a minute. It's a slowpoke. It doesn't have any water-type moves.
Are you positive?
Well, it hasn't been hitting me with any.
I mean, you won't lose your Drakengard, but...
like to use rage.
Rage is really weak, turn one.
Yeah, and I'm two. Oh, that just doesn't deal much. So it's got confusion, disable, and...
headbutt.
And... no, I don't wanna... I want him to gain experience.
Yeah. There's one of those sounds that interrupts the music.
Two-channel music. Of course. Oh, that didn't yield that much, huh? Alright.
Alright, box two. You're out, Nidorino.
Alright, time to go recover.
Oh, can't you fly out of the Safari Zone? Isn't that how you do one of the glitches?
Maybe? Like, oh yeah, you go do something and then it says, oh, time over, and then something happens.
Yeah.
I know, you're right, it is a component in the glitch. I don't remember which one, though. Wait, did I... well, that was weird. I don't know why I didn't... man, I wonder what glitch that is that we're thinking of now.
It might be catching, being able to catch Safari Zone Pokemon on Cinnabar.
Oh, yeah! And then they're all on, like, the Missing Nova straight.
Yeah. Because the way that glitch works is that it accesses the wild encounters of the last battle you were in. So you can use that to catch Safari Zone Pokemon normally.
But you don't need to fly out of Safari Zone, you can just be... no, you do, actually, never mind. Because... do you?
I think. I'm not sure.
Fuck, one of us should try it, like, when we get access.
Yeah, we gotta get access to Cinnabar. Which means we need Surf.
God, when we get Surf, that's when things get really fucking crazy.
Which I think... I need to, I think I need to beat the gym here to get to Cinnabar. Although...
Huh? Why is Confusion super effective against Zubats?
Because they're poison type.
Oh, yeah.
And for some reason, Psychic is super effective against poison!
Mind over body? What?
Alright.
Oh, hey! Oh, I forgot you could do that!
Yeah, teleport does that.
Not dealing with that shit, the Poke- Oh! Oh! As much as I want to!
You don't want to get him a chop?
Sure, I'll get him a chop. One confusion should do it. Bit too strong!
Yeah, what did you think was gonna happen?
You're
super effective, you have huge special, it has no special.
Can't
hugs, enough! No more hugs!
Oh look, a Geodude.
So, at all of the shit I skipped, I should have, like, no chance against this gym. I'm exactly around the right level.
What kind of stuff did you skip? You just skipped...
I skipped the whole bicycle route, and I skipped all of the routes to Fuchsia.
You're basically just fast-tracking to the missing no glitch, huh?
Well, I'm fast-tracking to, Cinnabar. I'm not gonna do the missing no glitch right away.
Oh, I thought you just weren't gonna do it. That would've been weird.
Well, I'm not gonna do it until, you know, the very end. Because, again, you get more benefits from leveling your Pokemon normally than from leveling with Rare Candy.
Oh, you do?
Yeah, there are EVs. Which are, you get certain points, like HP points, attack points, various stat points, for fighting actual Pokemon.
Huh. I didn't know that.
Up to a point. Like, once you reach the point that, the vitamins will not work on your Pokemon, you've maxed out.
That...
What?
That never happened before.
The song?
No! I went into, the line of sight of a trainer, and then went to a wild Pokemon battle, and I broke out of it, and then the trainer spotted me.
Yeah, wild Pokemon battles supersede all other events.
So weird. Never happened to me, like, in the entire time I was ever playing this game.
It happens.
How Oddish, the cute-looking thing, evolves into kind of a nasty-looking gloom, and then it evolves again, and it's all back to being cute.
It looks basically like another Oddish, but with, you know, flower instead of grass.
Yeah. It should be like a separate, like a split evolution. Like, if you do it one way,
there
it evolves...
Is. Oddish has a split evolution.
Oh,
Bellossom. Remember? In Gen 2, there's like the hula Pokemon with the flowers.
I forgot about that. So much shit that in this game that I don't remember all the time. I win.
I don't think Dragonite can learn Fly either.
Despite it flying in the anime, okay.
No matter how much you want to, you can't fly in a dragon. You cannot be a dragonborn.
God.
Gyarados can't either.
Well, Gyarados, that makes more sense.
He is a flying type, Gyarados.
Are you sure he's not just jumping really good?
No, he's water flying.
Flying type that can't fly.
And then I think his mega form is water dragon.
What is Gyarados' mega form?
That is Mega Gyarados.
Do you know about costume players? Oh, cosplayers!
Yeah.
They-
Back before, you know, they were abbreviated.
God! This game's too real.
Hugs learned Ice Beam. That'll be great for making friends.
God, speaking of types that are underrepresented, ice.
Oh, yeah. Well, pretty much all of the ice Pokemon are crossed with water. They're water ice types.
Yeah.
In Gen 1.
Dude, what would be an ice fire Pokemon?
George R. R. Martin.
Pokemon of Ice and Fire.
Yeah.
It's just the Song of Ice and Fire, except with Pokemon and Pokemon trainers instead of...
It's just Tyrion Lannister on a Cubone's body.
Tyrion just...
stroking his nipples.
I don't think he does that. He's actually an intellectual motherfucker.
He's the dwarf, right?
Yeah, he's perverted dwarf.
Yeah.
But with, like, you know, knowledge, and he knows how to do shit.
Yeah, that was a great poison-type Pokemon you got here for the poison gym.
He's the brother of the one dude who fucks his sister.
Yeah?
The Kingsguard dude, like, he fucks... cuckolds the queen with his incestuous dick. Alright.
It's a good name for a band, Incestuous Dick.
Probably not if you want to put out any albums, but...
No, considering that Death Grips... had an album which was literally just, like, one of the bandmates' dicks with No Love Deep Web written on it.
Okay.
That was literally a thing. And because it's, like, a major release, everybody's gotta show, like, a censored version of it.
Yeah.
Because that's the only album cover.
They should've had a vagina version, just to be, you know, sexually sensitive.
No Love Deep Web written on... They did that because they wanted to push back the release date of their album, and they were like, no, fuck that.
Yeah. Literally.
Yeah. A song of...
God, this guy hurts.
A mon of ice and fire. Oh, is Cooper still alive? Yay!
I mean, he can't get wiped out, but...
Hey, hiker.
I guess an ice fire Pokemon would have to revolve around, like, steam.
Steam, like, some steam Pokemon.
Hot spring
Pokemon.
Well, I guess.
Oh, it's like a Pokemon that's shaped like a hot spring?
A mountain hot spring, yeah.
Oh my god, it's like a, but dude, that would be the Aloha, that should have been the Aloha Geodude. Just, it's got like water seeping out in steam out of its body.
Yeah. The Alola Geodude is electric type, for some reason.
What?! Oh, that's disappointing!
And it has massive eyebrows. Massive
eyebrows!
Yes.
Oh, it's got-
It's Rock Lee!
Are they bigger or smaller than Fooly Cooly Guy? The Fooly Cooly Detective.
Comparable?
Oh, did it just self-destruct?
I guess so. It wasn't very effective. No shit.
Well, good thing I switched, because he would've taken Sands down with me.
Got my bag of trash gummies.
Oh, okay. Oh, you're giving me some of your trash gummies.
Yeah. I have to assume that's what they are. They have, at the, you know, the dollar store, you get like a bag of gummy bears or something, and that's like a 4-ounce bag. This is a 1-pound bag of gummies they have at the same dollar store.
That doesn't have a company that I can see anywhere listed on it.
Thank you for feeding me, strange dollar store gummies.
It says gummy jumble may contain a different variety of shapes in every package. So I have to assume this is just the shit that they throw out at the gummy factory. You look like you're having second thoughts.
I already ate one. It's too late for second thoughts.
Oh, fuck no. For a second there, I was planning to fight as Hugs, the dragon. Oh, fuck. I should have named him Puff. That's okay. I have the renamer. My classic Gen 1 team was all named after Nordic characters in the Ring series.
Oh, really?
Like the opera series.
There's an opera series called The Ring?
Or the trilogy. That's what The Ride of the Valkyries is from. It was like Skogul and Gitterskogul. I think that was a character in Oh My Goddess was Skogul.
You know what? What naming theme I did with my Pokemon?
None. Yeah.
I just like, oh, Charmander, go! And I felt lame. Because not gifting a Pokemon with a name means that's probably not good for their self-esteem.
Yeah? You have no name.
You have! Dude! Okay, so you remember Oh Brother Where Art Thou?
Yeah.
The guy who, the old blind man who was on the fucking cart. They're
the
like,
Cyclops?
Yeah, no, not the Cyclops. He was just an old blind.
Oh, I don't remember the blind dude.
Yeah, he's like, they hop on with him, so they travel, and then he asks him, hey, you work for the railroad company, mister? I work for no man.
Yeah.
You got a name? I have no name. And another guy's like, well, that's probably why you don't have a job.
Yeah.
It's just like, wow, dude. Kind of mean. Fuck, these encounters are getting tiresome.
Oh, goddamn, my Thunderbolt's disabled.
Well, you're gonna have to Sonic Boom them now, don't you?
And the juggler just keeps juggling his Pokemon.
What? Really?
That's their gimmick.
Oh my god!
Can I use Thunderbolt again, please? There we go.
God, I wish I had Max Repel or something.
Yeah.
Just feeding Pokemon to my other Pokemon. Twenty-four. I'm just gonna coast on Psychic, it seems like.
Yeah.
Seems like this is the way it's going. Don't have any normal potions. Ah!
You don't want to use, like, super potions? Oh, hey, they're rare. Got any great balls?
Only the standard balls.
Do you have 8-pound balls?
Why, yes, I have 3 of them.
I also have 11-pound balls, and I have 15-pound balls.
Then where are you getting your underwear? Hey-oh! That's how that joke went.
Yeah.
That's how the joke was.
Like, Haynes? You lucky son of a bitch.
Oh, now I feel obligated to catch this one. Okay, so there's only one of it, and it's a pretty low level, so... Here's what I'll do. Hey! Crit! Alright, I'm a full 10 levels ahead of it. Let's try just a tackle.
I forgot, I need to actually get the HMs from the Safari Zone.
Please don't be too strong. Oh, that's okay.
Rock hard.
Oh no!
One damage.
Yep. Are you? Thank you. Please don't. Okay, good, I didn't kill it. Alright, catch time! Hey, first try!
That was cool.
£463 and 28 feet tall! Holy fuck!
Stone portions of its body harden to become similar to a diamond, but colored black. So, Onyx.
Black diamond. Onyx. So you want to give a nickname to Onyx?
Yeah. See, this is the guy you should have named after the tunnel snake.
Amoconda!
Okay. That sounds like the name of a new Pokemon.
No, that's a boss from Enter the Gungeon.
Oh. Get me a ninja bug.
Please let me just... So why aren't you able to fight Pokemon in the Safari Zone? What law is that?
I don't know. It's just not the way we do things around here.
This is not the way we should be acting.
Tell him, Dardor.
Fuck! Dead end. I just want to go home. Oh, hey, an unfought trainer. This may be the chance I need.
What, to level up?
To get the fuck out of here. Oh, I did fight him.
You're going backwards then. Don't you have dig if you need to get out?
I just want to get to a new thing.
You're trying to get still go through.
I want to know where I'm going, thank you very much.
You got one way to go.
I'm going that way. How much does it cost to go to the Safari Zone?
500.
That's it?
Yeah. Well, if you're running into trainers that you already fought, then obviously you're going backwards.
Yeah, now I'm going the right way.
Okay.
You think I am just as any normal fool? No, I am an advanced fool.
Oh. I expected that routine to be a much bigger time sink.
You're going for stats, aren't you?
What?
Like, you're going for the Pokemon that have the highest, like, stat returns?
Not all of them. Not using Mewtwo.
And you can't use Mewtwo!
I could Mew glitch him. Maybe.
To the right is a dead end. Or to the left is a dead end.
GM 40.
These random battles keep, like, fucking with me. Like...
Skull Bash. Nah.
Let me get fucking slashed so I can just start head critting motherfuckers.
Xelrog Crown Protein.
Is that a permanent stat up or a temporary stat up?
Oh, yeah! It's permanent.
Okay. Level 29! You know, it makes sense when it, like, encounters are in grass.
Yeah.
Because then it feels like, you know, kind of, sort of fair.
I found the gold teeth.
You need those, right?
Yeah.
I must have passed this ladder like 5 times. Jesus. This tunnel goes a long way, kid. That's what I was dreading, sir.
You're making this longer for both of us.
This is harder than it needs to be, sir. Can't you just let me go? Please?
Alright, surf.
He dropped a rock on me, the motherfucker! I'm struggling with a level 19 Geodude, and I'm 10 levels over him. That's used with chop. Oh hey, a Pokemon I can fight. Oh, I need to recover my Amoconda.
Are you training him?
No, he's just in my party. Just lugging him around for some reason.
Yeah.
That's you send out Geodude. No. On second thought, I should have. Steve! That all you got? How about this shit?
Hello again, it's Panda, and thank you for the host, Cascadia
Hello.
Queen. Was she here for the last time we did this?
I think so. Well, she was here for Pokemon, or Mario 64.
Oh, that was it, that's right.
Oh, well, this is the Geodude. Alright, dig.
This Rhyhorn's brave. It's not running away.
They're truly the noblest of creatures.
Maybe I should throw a rock at it. That seems like a good idea. Only in the Safari Zone is throwing rocks at dangerous animals wise.
Yeah, because it causes them to, I guess, get weaker. So, you can't battle normally, but you can throw rocks at them like a dick.
Yes.
Game logic, right?
10-year-olds throwing rocks at...
Hey, fucking... Imagine a 10-year-old throwing a rock at a lion or a tiger, and then you see here, like, tragic death.
No one saw it coming.
Parents are wondering what went wrong.
Where did I go wrong? So I skipped past all the routes up to Fuchsia City. I just, like, rushed through without fighting any trainers. Because I wanted to, I'm trying to fill out my party a little bit. And I got my Dratini.
I can't teleport, but I can dig.
Yeah.
D-I-G, what's that spell?
Alright, how's the game so far? Who's ahead? So far, I am ahead by a fairly significant amount.
And I have no chance of catching up, maybe.
But that's okay, what decides is the battle at the end.
I guess. Wait, did I... God damn it, I did it again.
What, you teleported out?
I just forgot to go into the Pokemon Center after I teleported out. Again!
Wait, you just gotta go outside. It's like surfacing in the water in Mario 64. You're auto-healed.
Or you just... Or like in Lagoon, where you just kind of stand still and your health automatically recovers.
Yeah, can you imagine that in Pokemon?
That would make it a lot slower and more deliberate rather than just your get-in-get-out-quickly strategy.
Yeah. Be a lot of standing still.
Yeah, we see that a lot. Alright, well, since all the Pokemon are, like, level 20-ish, I'm sure I can train up Laser a little bit.
I also haven't done the Team Rocket base in Saffron. See, what I was planning to do was I was actually going to use the second Muglitz trainer to try and get my Dratini early, before having to come to the Safari Zone.
But you got the Dratini anyway.
But I realized that in order to do that for a Dratini, you need to fight a trainer in the Saffron Gym. And you don't have access to the gym until you beat the whole rocket shtick.
Wow.
So it actually turned out to be faster to just go to Fuchsia and you get to Safari Zone.
Well, there you go. Hey, Onyx. I'd like you to meet my friend, Butterfly.
Butterfly. Been playing Pokemon Sun. Oh, she's got Pokemon Sun. She's rich.
Oh.
She's not rich, but she was able to afford a game that I...
I wanted to play that game because it seems like Pokemon with all the annoyances gone.
Yeah.
And the best, like, antagonist team since Team Rocket.
Yo-yo, Team Skull.
Team Represent. Skull!
Yeah, I've been watching playthroughs of it, but I do not myself own Sun or Moon. And Jack doesn't even have a 3DS, I'm... A ways.
We're all... we're all broke down here!
We're very broke.
In my suffering. Well, wrong one. Oh well.
Don't need Zelos. I finally parted with my Abra.
Not enough to kill in one shot, huh? Alright.
Well, it is the weakest psychic attack.
Yeah. It's not psychic confusion.
Once you get access to a Celadon, which is pretty much immediately after Lavender,
just throw Psychic on.
You'll have access to Saffron, and you'll have access to Psychic, yes.
Mm-hmm. Nice.
If you If you weren't aware, Cascadia, we are playing with permadeath, so there's been a little bit of drama over the course of the game.
Yeah, the one where Xelrog killed my weeping bell.
Yeah, sure, I did it. You're never gonna let that go.
I don't mean it anymore if there's... If, for what it's worth.
I swear at this point...
No!
Oh.
Fuck! Fuck! Get out! Get out!
Like I said, it could probably survive one hit, not two.
God, Kadabra's so boss. Just... Hey, guy.
Just hanging out, watching kids walk through caves.
Oh, I should have switched. Fuck. No, never mind. Steve, go! 10 levels ahead. Yeah, what is she gonna do, huh?
I'm gonna bug you. He's gonna punch the bat.
Punch the bat. Bat's been punched. Yeah, fight.
Outsiders, do you live in here?
There's just a bunch of cave people. It's like, you know, the family from The Hills Have Eyes.
Yeah?
Nope. Just... They live in the mountains and they come down to just, eat.
D-Laser needs EXP, so it's not a bad idea to throw him up front. Says Cascadia.
Yeah.
I swear at this point in the playthrough, you said that there are going to be 10 Pokemon in your final party.
I haven't decided yet.
Yeah.
I have an idea, but not much of an idea, I guess.
What's D-Laser named after again?
Either, depending on what mood strikes me, DJ Laser or Dieter Laser of Human Centipede fame.
Oh. I think it was DJ Laser last time I asked.
Yeah.
I give. You can have my house.
Oh, there's nothing over there.
No, it's just dead end.
Alright.
Fucking stop sand attacking me. Throwing sand
did
in
it,
my face.
Did it! Did you fire water at it?
Yeah.
Good job.
I flooded the area. I flooded the gym. The other trainers didn't seem to mind. Gym leader's totally okay with it.
Why they got cannons, though?
Cooper is a legit name. Yeah, Paper Mario. Good old Blue Shell. I need to do some renaming in a little bit, though. But I'm just trying to... I made it my goal to try to fill out my party in this stream.
I don't have a goal.
Yeah?
Oh, yeah, that's right. Sans is healed.
Alright, level 37. I think that might have been the last of them.
Okay.
These tamer guys. Yeah, I think that was the last tamer. The tamer guys look like that one asshole explorer in Jackie Chan Adventures, the guy with the TV show.
Oh my god!
Fake Crocodile Hunter.
The one who, like, Nigel Thornberry with ego.
Yeah.
Yeah, smashing.
When I catch Ghastly, I always have it named Askass. Oh, good tradition.
Oh.
I named mine Alive once. Then I named my Haunter Nappa, because it, its Pokedex entry spoke of another dimension.
From another dimension! So, there was this, this movie called Buckaroo Banzai Across the Eighth Dimension.
Okay, it was good start to a conversation.
It was really, it was like a really, interesting sci-fi, it was like a cult classic kind of deal. And then, and it's like, the main character, Buckaroo Banzai, got like a phone call, and the phone call was just nothing.
Yeah.
And then he, after hearing it, he kind of passes out, and he wakes up, and he sees, like, two aliens. He's like, EVIL FROM THE EIGHTH DIMENSION!
Okay. And he knew this immediately.
Well, yeah. Because he saw them and they looked like aliens.
Oh.
Not to him. Not to anyone else but him.
Specifically from the eighth dimension.
Or from the next dimension or something.
Oh.
I don't know the exact term, but... That movie was also interesting in that it had Jeff Goldblum, who was played explicitly a Buckaroo Banzai fanboy.
Yeah.
Yeah, and, I think of so the main character was, like, a neurosurgeon, a test pilot, and, like, the frontman of a band.
Okay, busy dude.
He was really... Level 25.
Drop my balls! That's what he just said.
Drop my balls.
My balls dropped.
Oh, I picked up cash! Because the opponent's payday.
Oh, yeah. Whoever wins, I guess, gets claim to it.
It's like Antsy from Magic the Gathering.
All right. Ain't gonna let my Mew die.
Wait, no! Don't let her die!
Nah, she's fine. Still 21. 20.
Hello. You think you beat my answer?
My answer? What?
No, I don't know what he said. Hiker wants to fight Geodude.
Aha! Beat that! We started this stream off by evolving Jack's trade Pokemon. So now he's got a Kadabra and a Golem. Golem. Whatever.
Geodude. So here's a hypothetical question.
I'm standing next to Ryu. I am his equal. Yeah?
So you take a level 2 Pokemon, you have it face off against a level 100 Pokemon. How many levels do you think it would gain?
If it won?
What?
If it won, or you mean like or, swap like it out?
Well... Theoretically, if it won.
I don't know, like... 30 to 40?
30 levels, you think so?
Yeah. It also depends on which generation we're talking about, because I think the EXP curve is very slightly...
higher. No!
Uh-oh. Motherfucker just beat genocide mode. I think Jack needs a minute. Remember when I said it'd be pointless to have an Alakazam and a Gengar? Well, now you can have your Gengar! He's gone. Rip Jack. Yeah, when I said permadeath, it's actually us who die, not the Pokemon. Catch another one.
it survived the psychic. Impressive. Just don't poison me, bro. Cut him down. What? What? Huh?
That was a draw! I should be able to keep him because that was bullshit!
No, you didn't use self-destruct.
No! That was not fair!
No? Not fair?
He cheated! The pussy!
Is that what happens? Well, now you can have the Gengar in your party.
It was a draw!
He took you out in a blaze of glory.
Outmuscled, fuck you! Man!
This whittles down your list to 10.
Shut up!
Okay, defense up. Okay, good, I can surf now.
Please!
What?
All that work!
At least you didn't give it any TMs. I mean, you're training like 50 Pokemon, you always have some on the bench, right?
I don't want to hear it from you right now, okay? I'm mourning.
Oh, okay.
Again!
You can mourn. I'll let you mourn. Ave Maria. I'm helping. No? Okay.
Taking glee from my Pokemon's death. Why'd you implement this stupid-ass rule again?
Supposed to make the game harder and more interesting.
It just means that you, the expert, makes the game harder. Me, the fucking guy who played this casually a couple times like years ago and haven't played in quite a while.
Yeah,
this sure is fair. You stacked the deck against me.
Think so?
Is this motherfucker?
Oh,
yeah, Diglett. Alright, fine.
I think Gengar can take a physical
hit. Oh no! That was the guy who had fucking Flash too!
Oh, I thought, no, your Charmander doesn't have it. Well, I guess you'll have to teach it to someone new. Is a Diglett? You don't. Oh, I guess you don't have a. I was gonna say you go get Pikachu, but you don't have like fly or anything, so you have to walk back. Otherwise, there's. I'm sure you have other Pokemon, or you could catch a Magnemite up here to learn Flash for the cave.
Nope! Whatever. Break yourself against me. Gee, I wonder who's gonna win this race.
I mean, you're using the opposite strategy of what you said that you always used to do when you were young, was...
That's because I don't find it fun anymore, because I did it all the time!
Yeah.
Okay, you know what? Fine! Fuck you! I'm using that strategy!
You don't have to train just one Pokemon,
You've proven to me that I can't win using whatever way I want to, so I gotta use the boring, always pathcon traveled way. Well, fine! You proved it! Congratulations!
I'm just saying, I think the later games get easier for, or more forgiving for, like, juggling Pokemon and constantly
swapping. We're never doing permadeath again, just let you know. If you suggest permadeath in another stream, I'm gonna slap you in the face.
No, I guess we'll never stream Fire Emblem. RIP.
That game, if you fuck up, you can always just reset the chapter.
Yeah.
Do I have anybody that can learn Flash?
Who do you got?
You don't need ducks, so fuck it. You can go back in. Maybe. Nope. Gotta go find something!
I didn't see what Pokemon you had in there.
Uh-oh. Gonna have to go find Pokemon. Uh-oh.
So you're not gonna get the Magnemite?
This is the second time I tried to fucking abandon Pikachu.
Yeah?
Meanwhile, all the Pokemon you've lost were just shit you don't care about. You gotta let it suffer! And look at me, I'm just gallivanting my way across Kanto.
I did get my my deaths out of the way early game.
I hope you lose all your Pokemon in a tragic explosion, you fucking egotistical prick.
Yeah, I hope someone uses explosion on me.
I want you to be standing there. Mouth open agape as your entire party is wiped. That way I can sit back and laugh.
Yeah, I'm sure you would do that.
No, I'm not. There's no reason for me to be here. Lost all my fucking Pokemon.
Oh, maybe they have Ultra Balls here.
My fucking Pokemon back.
Pick a smaller group of them to train than 50.
Three levels. Fine. Oh yeah! How silly of me! I gotta deposit my fucking Pokemon back there.
Before I can use strength. Okay. I'm going to use Mew to fly up this small cliff. I feel like I can't talk now because you're mad at me.
I'm just mad.
Yeah?
You can talk if you wish.
Okay. Tension's a little thick at the moment.
My Pokemon died!
Yeah.
I'm sorry if you don't feel comfortable talking.
Are we going?
I feel so bad for you!
We are going through kind of one Jack death per stream at this point. Wonder who next one's gonna be.
Your party gets murdered. You sick fuck. Wonder who's gonna be next!
It's like Final Destination.
Can I get my Pokemon back, please? Oh, 400 for 3 levels? That's pretty good. Alright. What level does that make you? 21? Alright. I guess we'll put Flash on you. Yeah, I guess I have to. One Jack death per stream, huh? Look at me, everyone! I'm the fool! Laugh at me! Why aren't you saying anything?
I don't have much to add.
You're just laughing silently at me.
No, I'm trying to keep positive. I'm trying to have good spirits for the stream, you know.
See, good spirits for you. You haven't lost anybody.
Not anyone who I've trained, no. Well, except for that level 9 Kakuna, that was a hit.
Can't handle this anymore, bro.
Yeah.
It's getting too real, bro.
Be a serious Pokemon trainer. This is serious business. You think this is a joke, being a Pokemon trainer?
God. They didn't used to die when I was a kid. They lied to me. War they said has, everything was gonna be okay.
War has changed. What's your favorite Pokemon? Eli likes Eevee. I mean, my personal favorite is Tyranitar. None come to mind for Jack.
I like Eevee. Yeah. He's good. Sorry, it's just I'm going through this rock cave again, and it's taking its sweet time getting fucking resolved.
Yeah.
These random encounters aren't helping.
Man. It is a difficult thing to go through while grieving. This is going to be my Nidorino that I trade to the little girl, which will forever be tagged with the name Not Mine, so that everyone will know that she traded it and did not catch it.
Mark of shame, huh?
At one point, I had an entire Eevee evolution team and raised my own Eevee farm, hundreds of Eevees. What, are you trying to get a shiny Eevee or something? I don't even know what a shiny Eevee looks like.
gold, I think. Maybe golden brown. I've never done farming in Pokemon. Except I think I might have done it for like in a Platinum when I was trying to get like a certain nature or something for a competitive team.
It's interesting.
The stream's just over for you, isn't it? You're just not gonna recover.
I don't know, man. What do you think?
So are you over Weepin' Bell?
You do know I'm gonna remember every word you say to me, right?
I know.
Hope it's all worth it getting in your 2 cents there.
Yeah. I'll remember this fondly in the hospital bed later.
I'm gonna fucking kick your ass over a game. No, I'm gonna do something much worse.
Okay.
You don't know what's gonna happen. You may wake up one day and your shaving cream could be replaced with whipped cream.
Sounds delicious.
Could, you can see that your phone's been gotten message from President Obama. You're gonna call him, and you're gonna be tragically, you're gonna be like comically misunderstood.
You know, I would have voted for you third term.
You're gonna wake up and you're in the body of an old Japanese dude.
Yeah.
Or no, an old Japanese dude's taking control of your body.
Yeah.
You can only view it. Why is Xelrog wearing a kimono? It's weird.
It'd be a certain type of old Japanese dude.
I'm gonna leave a note in my room with Japanese kanji and it's gonna translate to get out.
Can you hey, Eli. Call
already?
Have you seen or have any interest in the movie Get Out? Or It's Panda, if they're still in the chat.
Kangashan. That's cool.
I think it's just me. Oh, I have no idea what it is. I guess she's not heard of Get Out.
Hey, you should watch it. It's really good. Don't let the... It's maybe the same guy, like one of the guys behind Key and Peele, Jordan Peele. It's his directorial debut and he made a horror movie.
Yeah.
You know, that tickles your fancy at all.
I guess she hasn't been on YouTube a lot. Or she just gets different, like, recommended ads from me. So you've not seen the YouTube ad before I showed it to you?
No, well, I've never seen the YouTube ad. The only one we've seen is the one that,
the trailer.
Yeah. And, Yeah. It's well worth its high
ticket price.
Yeah. I guess you could. I would have loved to take Sans to it.
Yeah.
I'm sure him and his like high IQ would be able to appreciate the subtleties of the movie.
Yeah.
But I can't now. 'Cause he's fucking dead!
Sure is. Writing a piece about the game, all the delicate duplicates. It's this weird electronic literature piece about the game. What game is the game? This game?
You lost it.
What?
You just lost the game.
Oh, okay.
And I lost the game too. Have you seriously never heard of that saying?
I've heard of the saying, but I don't think that's what she's referring to because it came out of nowhere.
Come on! Fucking high-ass encounter rates!
Oh, all the delicate duplicates. That's the name of the game.
Oh. Well, then I don't know what that is.
She said it's a weird electronic literature piece.
Oh. Come on!
Sounds like a...
Every two steps, I get a fucking RNG counter. This game's just fucking taunting me now.
Get the fucking do-duo. No? Okay.
I hate Rock Tunnel. Rock Tunnel is where hopes and dreams go to die.
It's not a pleasant place. Despite the abundance of trainers apparently living inside it.
Go here and all my Pokemon get dead.
Taking digital storytelling, we play games and analyze them. I took that
That's
class.
Good.
I don't remember.
More people should do that. Not enough people do that, I think.
I took that class. I don't think we had any focus on games in our curriculum, sadly.
Well, that's their loss. That should happen.
Yeah.
Like... Come on. Don't make me... God damn it.
Trying to power level your dragon.
I'm just trying to get the fuck out of the cave.
That's fair.
There's nothing more, nothing less.
Last week was that dragon cancer and her story.
Oh, that dragon cancer. I don't think I could play that game just because I think it would just make me heartbroken.
Yeah.
This is based on like a kid like. A couple parents made that game whose kid was like suffered from cancer, and that was the result.
Yeah.
That's all I know about it. I don't know if I could take playing a game of that kind of emotional depth.
Yeah.
So I'm not. So as a result, I've had to reserve judgment on that game. But if people like it, I can see why they would.
I mean, there are a lot of games like that are fairly heavy story-based. I feel kind of that way about Kawa Shoujo.
Yeah.
One. I specialized on talking about that game for the games exhibit we did. The Dragon Cancer?
That's Dragon Cancer.
Oh, and we played Stanley Parable. I've seen
footage
of that.
That's a game I've played. Have you played it?
I've watched it.
Oh, dang it. Well, that's not the same as playing it.
Yeah.
No, that game was fun to kind of play through and explore.
Yeah. So most of this stream is you going through the tunnel and me running around in grass.
Most of the stream is... The stream can be divided into two parts. Before Sans died and after Sans died.
Things kind of went to shit after Sans died, huh?
Is this what war feels like?
Yeah.
Is this what veterans are...
Is this PTSD?
You know what? This is good experience for me as a writer.
Yeah.
Although... If something worse happens in my life, I don't know if I'd be able to be prepared for it.
Yeah?
If I'm reacting in this depth to a fictional... See, I'm the kind of guy who never played genocide mode in Undertale.
Yeah?
And never planned to, because...
You were dreading it the whole time we went through it.
Yes! For a good reason, because I feel bad.
I have a soul. Fortunately for you, I don't.
I level you out when it comes to emotions, you level me out when it comes to impulse.
Yeah.
Seems like that's how our dynamic is.
Aw, come on.
Dang it.
We're running out of steps. I'm gonna have to pay for another entry fee.
Oh, thanks. I'll just switch to this guy. Most of my Pokemon are rocks. Yep, I got poisoned. Gonna have to go back out of the cave to fix it again. What? Oh no, did the mic die?
No, I gotta... I'm frustrated, I gotta look something up so you can keep...
Oh, you're frustrated?
On. Yeah.
What could you possibly have to be frustrated about?
Nothing.
What do you mean? Oh, nothing, huh? I keep losing my heavy hitters and you're just like, oh, I'm frustrated.
Yeah.
Which begs the question, what do you got to be frustrated about? Whatever, you enjoy your little research trip. I'm gonna go heal my Pokemon again.
Hey, there's an edge for you.
Back into the cave. Flash. Yep, you're doing your research.
That's okay, that's why we got two screens for.
Fucking grind to be over so I can just get to the next town and then fucking hire some cheap prostitutes.
Yeah.
You find what you were looking for, darling?
Yes.
Well, what was it you were looking for?
Oh, nothing. Fry.
Oh my God.
Lifeline. Limbo.
What?
Patchwork Girl. She's listing off games.
Oh.
And Beyond Eyes.
Were you trying to fly out of Safari Zone?
Oh, I will. I just gotta make sure I do it from the right area.
Of course.
Because different areas of the Safari Zone have different encounters.
That's what you're looking up, the encounter tables.
Yes.
Innocent bastard. Level 30. What's the next gym after this?
After... Oh, the Celadon Grass Gym.
Well, that'll be easy.
Okay, I can't fly. Maybe I can dig.
Was it?
Yep, I can dig out. I'm gonna dig out of the Safari Zone. Alright. See you later, Cascadia Queen.
Take care. No. No, 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 no.
Alright, let's go to town.
Yep, go ahead and do that, buddy. Still stuck in this fucking cave.
Wandering in the dark.
Eh,
We're not playing this game again for a week.
Yeah. But what about my fix?
Oh, your fix of getting an erection every time you conquer me in this game?
No, I just like playing my Pokemans.
Whatever.
Don't want the fucking coconuts.
All right, at least Dragon Guard can get through most of the bullshit of this area quickly.
Yeah.
Can I ride a bicycle in a cave?
Yeah.
Why haven't I been doing that this entire time?
That's a good question.
Shut up. Rage!
Oh, no, this isn't the time to use that. You wouldn't want to damage the cave floor. I guess logically, caves are very rocky. You wouldn't be able to bicycle through them very easily.
Yeah. Okay, so imagine a Pokemon-like game, but instead of, like, training magical creatures, you get magical armor, and when you fight with alongside it, your sync rate increases.
So, kill a kill?
Yeah. Like, so there are some armors that are sexy, some that are, like, normal, some that look like knights.
Yeah?
Yeah. Magical Arms?
I guess.
I think it would be the name of the game.
Sure.
Magic Arms. That would be cool.
Sure.
Oh yeah, that's where I was getting my bike. Yep.
That was much more pleasant music.
Encounter rates are still shit, though. You're in the wrong place at the wrong time. I'm gonna take out my rage on you, Geodude. Oh, wait, that was not a good idea. No, I can't cancel it. Oh, shit!
Uh-oh.
Oh, it's just curling up.
I'm sure it knows tackle, too.
Like, it's gonna matter, because it can just... It's just gonna... Oh, there we go.
This game has no AI, keep in mind.
This is just random. Please just let me... Good thing Rock Throw has such shit accuracy. Like...
Yeah.
Nope, there we go. Oh! I guess it crit the first time?
Maybe.
Alright, I'm not gonna end. I don't wanna go back.
Yeah. How's your PP?
It's okay, I guess. Where's the fucking exit? Oh, there we go. No! That was rage. 18 out of 20!
Okay, I thought every time he used it, even automatically, it would take a PP, but
I
guess not.
Well, that's good! Rage is the ultimate lazy move.
Yeah. It plays the game for you.
Rage is basically auto-fight. Next person! Yeah, I do have Pokemon.
Let's start!
Pidgey. That's it? Alright.
I'm gonna burn your bird.
This is like the movie The Descent.
Yeah?
That's the one where some girls are like, we should go spelunking in this cave. And then they're like, what could go wrong? And then they go down there and there's all these like pale mutants that like eat humans
Yeah.
down there, and they have to like escape. and it's claustrophobic, and they can't go back out the way they came because it collapsed.
Yeah. Wasn't that also like the start of the Blair Witch Project, was that the teens went into the cave and their camera was found later or something?
That Blair Witch Project was in the woods.
Yeah.
Are you sure you're not thinking about, Marble Hornets?
No.
Slenderman mythos?
No.
Oh, no?
Slenderman was definitely in a forest.
There's the Cannibal Holocaust where they found, like, a camera in the jungle, which depicted, like, the party of, like, explorers getting eaten by cannibals.
Nah. I may be referencing a, like, a Robot Chicken parody of the Blair Witch Project or something.
Probably. That wasn't necessary. Oh, well. Alright. Can I leave yet? No!
Literally two steps.
Can't wait to just get out and then like 1 second later I don't move and then it's just another encounter. Do they jack the encounter rates up really high for this dungeon?
I don't know. For what it's worth, I am rooting for you. I don't want you to be in here either.
No, I'm not up there. What you got for me? It's a whole gauntlet of shit.
Yeah. Gauntlet of shit. Right after the Hall of Saws.
Gauntlet of shit. That does sound like a death metal band. Gauntlet of shit, you mean a sewer?
Yeah.
Rage!
Oh, one hit point.
In retrospect, this is a bad idea. Just like firing off rage. That's how I feel inside. Got to use Oddish. Yeah, I will, because that'll break the rage. Oddish, huh? Fuck.
D laser's confusion super effective.
Level 22. I could probably take him out. Or D-Laser could die. I don't want that to happen. There we go.
It's only one quarter effective against flying bug.
Super effective, but it tanked it really hard. Where's all the Oddishes?
In red version.
Dang it.
Blue has Bellsprout.
Got to use Pidgey. Well, that's easy enough. Can't peck me, it's just a bird. Whirlwind! Good job!
Trying to blow you away. I don't know if Pidgey ever learns a flying attack. I know Pidgeotto learns, like, wing attack, but maybe Pidgey does if you don't evolve it.
It thinks its species thinks too much. Oh, it kicks sand in my eyes!
It does learn that.
Yep, there we go.
I'm out of Pokemon.
No, you're not. What? Still trapped in this. Just go deeper, deeper into your cave.
I'm not convinced what
deeper I'm... Deeper into your cave.
Oh, there's the exit.
Now find your power animal.
Don't walk in front of the trainers.
Oh, I'm free! Fuck you, Rock Tunnel!
Don't go straight down through that gap or there will be a trainer. You can go down the ledge, just not through the fence. Go on the other side. Okay, there he is.
Where is it? Where's shelter?
And music.
Oh, I should probably get off my bike, huh?
Oh, yeah. I guess that keeps playing.
How fitting.
The town of death. What if we just ended the stream here? Like, no more Pokemon. We won't, but...
What time is it? How long have we been going?
It's 7:30. We've been going just over 2 hours.
Oh. So I probably lost Sans around the hour mark.
Yeah.
I don't know.
Well, do you want to call it here?
No,
or do you
I'll go till you're done.
I mean, I'm doing the same thing for a while here, it seems like.
Just kind of just doing our own thing.
I can try a little longer.
I can't go into the tower because I don't got the thing to allow me to capture the ghosts.
No, you can fight trainers, but you can't make progress in it, so you might as well go over to Celadon.
Yeah.
Where you can get an Eevee.
An Eevee sounds nice. Good Eevee. Oh, super repel, but I don't want it now because... Oh yeah, you can put Pokemon on ice. And like the catch rate is they can't do shit and it lasts like forever.
On ice?
Yeah, you can freeze Pokemon.
Oh yeah.
Is it this way?
Yeah.
This way, Pokemon. That should be able to make it. Up! Sure, no, that wouldn't work! It's a cute round and
Jigglypuff!
Clefairy? Pikachu?
Drifloon. The one that captures children.
They don't know about that yet.
Yeah, hasn't been discovered.
It reminds me, there's a wrestling gimmick that I found really bizarre the other day.
Yeah?
It was this dude just. In like white face, like really, really white face.
Yeah.
And he's like dressed in like a trench coat and a fedora. He's peering at windows and children.
Yeah. And Slender Man?
And he was like, he's implied to have mystical powers or something. No!
So Slender Man?
Well, he had definite facial features.
Okay.
Unlike Slender Man's, no facial features. But. So how it went was, like, they had these really creepy promos, and it went up to him, like, and they went to, like, his first show, his debut show, and, he, like, ziplined, he did some kind of cool entrance down, using a zipline or something, down to the ring, and he said, look at what they made me become! The fucking executives! Look at this gimmick! It was like, really, dude? I think Vince Russo, like, ruined it or something. It was around his time.
The child molester mage.
Yeah, considering this is a company that that confused a Yeti for a mummy.
Okay.
Yeah, so
easy
they had
mistake
this,
to make.
Had this mummy come out, and it looked like a mummy, but the commentators were like, "It's the Yeti!" The Yeti!
Okay. So they added extra pepper to it.
Yeah, and then it just. It's only thing that it did, because it was only the Yeti for one show. It went out, it went behind Hulk Hogan as he's being strangled out, and just kind of humped at him.
Oh, okay.
It was... Then he became Super Giant Ninja.
The Yeti?
Yeah.
Or Mummy thing?
Yeah, he then, like, was decked out in, like, ninja wear and shit, and became Super Giant Ninja for at least one show.
Okay.
That was fun. Oh, what? I'm a rambling, gambling dude. So that intro seems like it's the, ne'er-do-well one.
Yeah.
What? You can miss them?
Only on Chansey, I guess.
Get it? Because Chance, see?
Yeah.
Even type matchup should be a good fight. Hey, the Growlithe thought the same thing.
Except it's 7 levels below you.
So, I have 3 pieces of full set equipments for you. One is the samurai garb, the other is medieval knight garb, and the third is Spanish swashbuckler garb. Choose one, then the rival will choose another one.
Wow, you're really set on this idea.
Yeah, then you... You don't like it?
Eh. I don't think it'd work quite as well as Pokemon.
I guess not. I'll have to hit him.
I named my Nidorina Freddy. You know why?
Why?
Because it's gonna evolve into a queen.
Queen Freddy?
Freddy Mercury!
Good one.
It's a bit of a stretch.
A bit. I missed the big score. But yeah, gamblers are worth a lot of money.
Are they?
They, like, give you a lot more than, like, normal trainers.
No, I never noticed.
Alright, what's around this... What's this way? Oh, just, bush.
Where you can find Vulpix.
Okay. I got enough fire types, actually. Never mind. I'm done getting new Pokemon.
Yeah.
I don't want the heartbreak to spread.
It's good to get the EXP share, but otherwise, yeah, not useful.
No new friends. No new friends. No new friends. Underground path to Lavender Town. Wait, what?
Celadon City to Lavender. You're in Lavender now.
Oh, so
near
I take,
Lavender.
So I go in here.
Yeah.
And
has a great selection. Oh, except Ultra Balls doesn't have that.
Forgetting about my fucking bike. Hold on.
You can always select move it to
the
top.
Yeah, I'm doing it right now. There. Now insight in mind. Oh, wait. Hey, border guard. I'm doing nothing. I'm just, you know, chilling. You think you'd let me through?
Gee, I'm thirsty.
Oh. No. Okay, I guess I'm going this way then. Oh, I guess I'm not going this way. I guess I'm going this way. No, I guess I'm not going that way. What do you want me to do, Pokemon?
There you go.
Up here? Okay. First.
Catch a Vulpix?
I don't know what I'm catching. Give me a second. Cause I'm catching nothing.
Yeah, Vulpix is the only new thing.
Okay, well. So if there's ever a thing where it's like, I'm done with Pokemon, but you want to do one more stream to show off, we should just still keep this and I show off another shitty Pokemon-like game that I happen to find. A
totally different RPG?
Yes. Well, it's got Pokemon-like mechanics, but it really sucks.
Okay, do you know of such games?
I do.
Are they Digimon games?
No, because they're actually good.
Oh. I've never played any Digimon games, so I wouldn't know.
It's not Monster Rancher either. Nor is it the SMT knockoff. This one is by Ubisoft. They made a Pokemon knockoff for Game Boy Color.
I didn't know they were in business that long.
Yeah, no, they were in business a long time.
I thought their first game, like their breakout game, was Rayman.
Handheld. They've been around. Oh, hey, the store's open.
Yeah. You can go get, stuff. You
can get I can go get drinks for the asshole guards.
Yeah, you can get drinks, you can get free TMs.
Free TMs?
Yeah.
Where?
You get one from a guy on, like, the third or fourth shop store, story. And you get three from a little girl on the roof for giving her drinks. Which I guess aren't free, you have to pay for the drinks. Women, right?
Jeez, dude. Alright. You got... Okay, so... Oh! If I had infinite money, I could get all these things.
Yeah.
So there's a limit you can of how many things you can feed your Pokemon?
Yeah.
Why?
Because it just reaches a point. There's a set bar.
Which says what? I can't be that obvious. I guess protein, strength, iron is defense.
I think each stat has its own cap, and there's also a cap for how much they can be raised total. So you can't raise all of them to max.
Oh. So I can't raise all of them to max. But rock candy still works, or hard candy still works.
Hard candy, yeah.
Hard candy. So I guess this is the roof?
Yeah. My little sister can't be this cute. Or this Pokemon savvy.
Vending machine. So, the guards will take anything, right?
Yeah, the guards will take anything. The girl gives you a different TM for each drink.
Oh. For all these drinks.
Yeah.
What do the drinks do for Pokemon?
Heal minor amounts.
Oh, man. That's disappointing. So...
They're good TMs, though. One is TM, or one is Ice Beam, one is Rock Slide.
Oh, Ice Beam could be useful.
And the last one, I think Lemonade, is Tri-Attack.
Tri-Beam?
Yeah, Neo Tri-Beam Cannon. That.
Yeah, here's some water.
Have Ice Beam.
That's Ice Beam?
Yeah.
Alright, I wonder if I could teach it to my Charizard.
I somehow doubt it. You want to make a fire and ice Pokemon? Literally firing ice?
Oh, weird. Maybe Deed or Laser could learn it. I don't know. I doubt anybody can learn it that I have. Who can learn it? No one.
I wonder if Snorlax can learn it.
If Snorlax can learn it, that would be a great edge. Oh, you're still thirsty, huh?
Or I don't know if you had any plans of using a water type.
I thought you said Porygon.
Nah.
Who uses a Porygon in, like, legitimately? Here's some soda.
I don't know. It doesn't have a lot going for it, as far as I'm aware. It got
48.
It got better when it got, like, broken evolutions later on.
How much better is Rock Slide compared to Rock Throw?
Rock Slide is the best rock move in the game, but it's still inaccurate as shit.
Okay.
I think it has an attack power of 75.
I'd rather hit... Okay, well, Steve!
It is better than Rock's Throw.
Rock Slide. Poof! Yeah, now you can slide down rocks or however the fuck that move works.
Your golem is just such a happy fuck.
Yeah. Whoa-hey!
I don't think that noise is supposed to happen, but then again, I haven't played with the audio in a while, so...
God. Oh, hey, have you played the Pokemon Mystery Dungeon series?
I have not.
That's something we could race.
I tried it out for a very brief point, but I never got in depth in the games, no.
I have. I can totally show that off if you're...
Yeah?
Tri-Attack! Who can learn this?
If I remember right, it's an 80 power normal type move
that nobody can learn.
That may burn, paralyze, or freeze.
Oh, that's Oh, that's really good.
Yeah.
But nobody in my team can learn it. Why not?
I don't know. It probably has to do with, like, triangles.
So
Porygon can learn it. Dodrio can learn it.
So, wow!
Anything involving threes.
Magnetron.
Nah, probably not Magneton.
Really? Because it's got three of them.
I don't know. Maybe.
Your sister. Alright, next. Oh. Wait, I thought there were three types.
There are.
Where was the third one?
Which one did you not get her?
Oh, wait. Never mind. I thought
Ice Beam, Rock Slide, and Tri-Attack.
Okay.
So you already got all three.
Are you done? Is that all? No? I'm gonna need two waters, though, for the fucking guards.
You already got all the TMs, right? Because you taught what? Rock Slide and Ice Beam already.
Well, I mean for the guards.
Yeah, you need one more for the guards.
Turns out that I can't because I'm out of room.
Well, at least you're in a shop that you can sell stuff.
I'm not selling my nugget. I need that shit.
Do you?
Yeah. You know what nugget does, right?
You can sell it.
Yes.
You try and get infinite nuggets?
Yes.
Where are you going?
I'm gonna deposit some stuff that I'm not gonna use yet. The Moonstone's gonna be useful if I get a Clefairy, maybe.
Yeah.
Or something, I don't know. I'm just flying by the seat of my pants at this point. Dude, my Pokemon are dead. I'm going crazy. Alright, where's the center? Where's the center for Pokemon disease control?
Right.
There we go.
Pokey. In Sun and Moon, and probably in a couple previous generations, they just combined the center and the mark.
That's less frustrating.
Yeah.
That's what we call streamlining. It would make sense that the games would do it, because people in real life would tend to do it.
Yeah. I don't know if Dire Hit works as intended. That's also supposed to be jack up critical hit rate.
Oh, this is the place with the fucking Safari Zone.
No, it's not.
No?
Oh, no, that's Fuchsia. This is the place with the sexist Pokemon gym. No boys allowed. Boys are gross.
Coin purse is required. Fuck you. Wait, what?
I had a major hole today.
Okay, good for you, guy. Games are scary. It's easy to get hooked.
Are you looking for the coin case?
Yeah.
It's down in a diner.
Alright, well, I guess I'm not doing this yet.
We can get it. Just down on that next row of houses below you.
Oh, God. That sounds like effort. Alright, fine. Where's the gym, by the way? Bottom left?
Block behind another block cuttable bush.
Okay.
And yes, in the bottom left.
The secret basement under the game corner.
You didn't hear it from me.
Oh, how do I get to it?
No more slots for me, I'm going straight!
Oh, I can't get it because I have too many items.
Oh right, you never sold stuff.
I never put stuff away. Put away most of my TMs. I'll just TM up when I go to Pokemon Centers.
Yeah.
Alright. Let's deposit some Pokemon. Let's deposit some items. Yeah. Why are you resetting? No, I don't want to deposit the bicycle.
Whoops. Because I keep running out of steps in the Safari Zone.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
So you're cheesing it?
Well, I don't want to have to walk back to the same area again.
Well, thank you for reminding me of, thank you for giving me a strategy.
Okay.
Yay! Why do you have that one? Is it just because it's got healing capabilities?
Damn it. Yes.
You're gonna cheese its healing abilities with soft-boiled.
I'm surprised you know about that, because I never did when I was younger.
I never used it.
Yeah?
Because I was stick to my one Pokemon rule, but...
Well, you gotta have a medic to keep your Charizard in shape. Do you offload your TMs?
I offloaded enough of them.
Alright. Well, I'm ready to call
it. You know what? I'm just gonna hit the gym.
Yeah?
Where is it? Down here?
Yeah.
Of course it's blocked.
Yeah.
I mean, what could go wrong? My Charizard could die and I could just reset the game.
Yeah.
Leader Erica, a nature-loving princess. Okay, Erica, let's do this. Level 32, I think this should be good.
You wanna call it now?
I can beat her!
Okay.
If I'm gonna do something, I'm gonna fucking get this gym done.
Alright, you finish the gym and then we'll call it.
Yeah.
You're not allowed in here!
Okay, girl. I wonder how they talk in, like, the Fire Red Leaf Green version.
Oh, I'm sure it's not that different. I think in the anime, it wasn't because Ash was a boy that he wasn't allowed, but because he made a bad comment about their perfume.
Oh. They insulted their perfume. Well, that was the dub. Who knows what it was in the sub?
I don't know.
I need to burn down some, Oh, God. No! 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 Don't! Oh, get off! Get off! Get off! Get off! Get off! Get off!
Burn it with fire.
No! The memories! Okay. I didn't see that! I didn't see that!
Wait till you get to Sabrina.
I was getting bored.
God. Imagine an alternate universe where Ash gets trapped here.
What, like all the ladies won't let him leave?
Get out, except rather than being about racial politics, it's about gender politics.
Yeah, in Pokemon?
Just in general. I'm just like, this is anything for like, So, here's how I imagine gender swap to Get Out would go. According to Hollywood.
Yeah.
You just get, like, a bunch of women. Yeah. Oh, wait, no, we had that already. It was called Stepford Wives.
Oh, okay.
Okay, gender swap Stepford Wives would be so fucking weird.
Yeah, I've like, not seen this film either. Go to sleep.
Oh, no.
And then it passes out itself.
Oh, but I gotta wake it up still. Oh, no, I think I can make this work.
I don't know, you don't think it'll vine whip you to death?
I'm fire type. So it's got me asleep and it's doing this anyway, huh?
It's trying to it's trying to strangle you, but it just doesn't have the arm strength.
Man, his neck muscles are too strong!
Yeah, his scales are like iron. Fucking dragons.
Are you trying to strangle a dragon? Yes. Sorry, Mom.
That dragon has cancer.
Don't make jokes about that game.
No. I know nothing about the game.
It's about a kid with cancer.
Oh, okay.
That's what I'm saying. Don't make jokes about that game.
Oh, okay.
The taste is off.
Okay.
The taste is rancid.
Whatever.
Come on. Okay, here we go. Finally got a hit off. Nope, still alive!
Tanking it and poisoned.
God damn it, I didn't want to throw that.
Don't catch the egg. Good.
You could always just release it, or, you know, give it to me. I could use a really strong Pokemon at this point.
Is it, are the eggs strong?
I don't know. I don't know. It's better than what I've got.
Yeah.
Oh no, almost. Oh, absorb. Good job. That's useless. I'll get through this. Level 33!
Yeah!
Try and alert!
All right.
Yeah!
I mean, what, do you want me to catch you like a Tangela or something?
No, I'm good. What?
What?
Oh, Tangela, never mind.
Yeah.
I guess I'll get rid of Rage.
You're more attached to Leer?
Do I have Leer?
You still have Scratch?
Oh, yeah. That's my backup. That's my sidearm.
Oh. Good old lefty.
Always crits! Yeah! It's like rolling a dice and all the numbers are 20.
Yeah. Functionally a one-sided die.
D1.
What? I don't have teleport.
No, I don't have teleport! Thank you for noticing.
Who's poisoned?
Dragon Guard.
Okay, so you're good.
He's not gonna die. He's the only one that'll stay with me. I doubt this is the right. Oh, it is. Okay.
Yes!
Now that I have Slash, I will take over the world. Now that I have killed Santa Claus, I will become Santa Claus and take over the world.
Can I be a reindeer?
That's one of the best edits I've seen.
Yeah? Did you see the one where, similar one where he writes a note to Santa, but it's in the Death Note.
Oh my
god. And realizes he killed Santa.
Oh. That, I guess that's the prequel to that other panel?
Yeah.
You remember, oh man, I yesterday after I got off work, yesterday during work, rather. Yeah. I was showing more people who haven't seen it yet the panel from Gantz.
Oh yeah.
You don't understand. Nobody understands.
Yeah.
And it was just a lot of people were like laughing at it. We were just like just how I guess the tears really make it. It's not the fact that somebody says that, but just the expression on his face that sells it.
Yeah.
You don't care about this, do you?
No, you mentioned it to me before.
I'm glad that that's getting mileage out of my coworkers. All right. So the highlights video for this is just gonna be a sad tally of like all the Pokemon that died. Just the
Ave Maria, yes.
Just a long sequence of them dying, right? And our reactions to it.
Of the angels.
Oh, hey, another trainer. Let's fuck with her. Look at my Pokemon. They're so easy to raise. Is that a comment about Bulbasaur being the best? I'm a beauty.
Okay, I got all the moonstones. That's good.
Slash! Dragon Guard sighs as he draws his katana.
You were never any match for me. No. Why did you even come here? So many lives wasted.
Why did you eat that potato? Why here? Why now?
So it turns out I didn't need to trade, not mine. So now he's a king.
Nice. Oh no. Which one is my target?
You don't know.
I guess it's the one that's gonna not attack.
Yeah.
Pleased to meet you. My hobby is Pokemon training. So you joined the club.
Well, she did. That's why she's here in the gym.
Oh, just the one, huh?
That's it.
Are you gonna mate them? So great! Oh, that didn't work.
You know, this will actually be the first gym that you beat before I did.
Well, but then again, you're off fucking around doing God knows what somewhere else.
Yeah, I have not. I glazed over that gym. Freddy has evolved into the queen that he was meant to be.
He's a killer queen. Splendid. Okay, I've narrowed down Erica. It's the one with the black hair.
Yeah. You're gonna fight the others too?
Yeah.
Once you beat the gym leader, they're all not fightable.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Well, that's disappointing.
Cool trainer! With a whip!
Oh, a female cool trainer. No! 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 I'm sorry! Don't! Give me that look! Just go away, I'm so sorry. Oh, fuck, I got wrapped. Oh, he's got burned!
So if one person gets wrapped on and the other person gets burned, who wins the wrap battle?
The person who didn't get burned.
Oh, okay.
Slash! Next! Gloom? Doom and Gloom?
Who's the next victim?
Is that up high, special defense, or regular defense?
I don't
know. Oh no, special doesn't have defense in this game.
Yeah, it's just special.
Alright. Oh my god!
At least it's not poison.
I guess. Because
poison makes you walk all the way back to the center.
Yeah. This one I could probably shake it off. Yeah, well, I could probably shake it off. Maybe I can shake it off. Please let me shake it off. Shake it off. No, my. Wow. You know, normally when I cast sleeping powder on like other Pokemon, they just kind of wake up on the first turn.
Yeah.
This is a bunch of bullshit! RNG God!
If it works. It won't last that long.
There we go.
Can you imagine if that gloom managed to absorb you to death? The heroic story it would tell.
God.
Against all odds, it was 9 levels above me.
Level 34. Do I get a new move? No.
You just got one on 33.
Yeah.
I don't know when he learns flamethrower, but yeah, it'd be a boon.
Slash. Shit! Oh, it's almost dead!
Almost.
Oh my god! You bitch!
Undo. Trainer used reset button.
And I win! I hit him harder that time!
I'm evolving Dr. Eggman. He will become rotund and beautiful, as he was meant to be.
Okay, you know what? I like the Alohawk version better.
Yeah?
Just because he looks so much more happy.
Yeah. He does look a little eerie in this game.
Yeah.
Whereas in other games, he just looks kind of dopey.
Remember the episode of Pokémon where all, like, the executors, like hypnotized each other and they went stampeding?
Oh, did that happen?
Yeah. I don't remember much after that. I don't remember how they stopped it. It just kind of happened.
Yeah.
Probably they know they did. They didn't.
Oh, so if that, I was considering whether we wanted to put out that last Pokemon video at all, but there was some good stuff in it.
Yeah.
And I was gonna say, so if you didn't, if you're wondering why I have a Haunter, there was this, like, swarm outside the cave. I caught one off camera.
Oh, is that what happened?
Yeah. I also caught a Zubat and 20 Tauros.
Yeah, Ash caught like a bunch of bulls.
Yeah.
Just, I'll catch this one, and I'll catch this one, and then this one.
I don't even know how that went down because it was in a deleted episode.
Yeah. Is that one they deleted because the guy had a gun, or was that the one they deleted because it was causing kids to shit themselves?
The gun.
Okay.
And then there was the one they got rid of because it had James with tits. Look, Misty, they're bigger than yours!
I hope he actually said that.
Something along those lines.
I think they did show one of them.
Yeah?
Then they were, like, hyping it up as a big event, like, THE LOST EPISODE!
Okay,
I don't know which one it was. I don't know if it was the Porygon one, I don't know if it was the Bull one, or the James with tits one.
I've not heard of this.
It was a long time ago. Can't believe it. Four kids, you know, because it's four kids.
Yeah.
We take things that are somewhat adult, we make them for kids.
Well, I mean, they are for kids in Japan.
Kids in Japan watch better stuff than kids in America these days.
Yeah.
Except for, like, I don't know, Loud House seems pretty good, and Avatar. Don't forget I said anything.
Well, Avatar's over. As is Gravity Falls.
Gravity Falls, too good to last. Rick and Morty's not for kids.
No.
And apparently it's, like, dark in the later seasons.
Yeah.
Like, because they don't have negative continuity in that show.
Negative continuity?
No continuity.
Oh, right.
Continuity that actively defies continuity. Like, it doesn't matter how insane things get at the end of the episode, it's always back to where it was before.
Okay, I know what you're talking about. There we go.
Negative continuity. I'm going the wrong way. Like, you know, the episode of Rick and Morty where,
everyone dies? I love that episode.
Oh, yeah. Then they had to go to another dimension.
Yeah.
Like, one... And then, like, Morty was all traumatized from it. He had PTSD.
Oh, God damn. Hit your frickin' sonic boom! I'm gonna be roared away by this Growlithe.
Alright, time to kill Erica. Oh, wait. There might be another trainer I haven't fought. And there is...
Are you the Peeping Tom?
You guys have one of those? It's not me. Probably a guy with long
outside.
White... Look for the ninja with long white hair.
Oh, right. I got it.
Half the time we're like Captain America in like 21st century. Like, I got it! I got that reference!
Yeah. It took me a second. Like, the first pervert that came to mind was Master Roshi, who the guy outside kind of looks like, but...
So he got Master Roshi into... Master Roshi and Jiraiya just sitting on top of a hot spring wall.
Yeah.
Just like, hey, you see him? Hey!
I showed you that picture of Roshi, Kakashi, Kone, and Sanji all looking at the Kakashi book together.
Yeah. That's pretty funny. So just like... I imagine, like, a situation in which, Sabrina, this is the...
I'm gonna name my Growlithe.
What's her, the gym leader's name?
Sabrina? Erica.
Erica, okay. Sabrina's the psychic type.
Yeah.
Erica just like, oh, we could take anyone. Bring, send him at me, and just smash cuts to the gym burning down.
Oh, yeah?
Just like, my flower! powers! Yeah, grass type's weak to fire type. You should have fireproofed your building more.
Maybe not fill it with nothing but plants.
Do they still use, like, types in, like, later gyms? Yeah. Or did they kind of mix it up after a while?
No, they still use types.
God. Why?
No, it's just, it's like a thing to identify trainers by.
I love for there just to be, like, like, they do a gym and it's just like, oh, we train fire and water types here.
Yeah.
You weren't expecting that shit, huh?
Well, I mean, there are the... Like, the champions usually have some variety, and especially, like, in this game, Blue is basically just your opposite. He has a full, varied team of Pokemon.
Yeah. Alright, gym leader number 3, 4, I lost count.
Four. Rock Tunnel takes a big chunk of time.
Alright, I'll try Slash first. Great! Wow! Slash is really bullshit!
Yeah.
Slash, tier 1 move. And it only gets stronger.
One more level.
Use Tangela. No, I won't.
I mean, all the champions of all the gens have some variety in their team, but I think most of them have, like, a favorite type.
Wait, what's the difference between Rap and Constrict?
Constrict only hits once, and it may lower speed, and it's also utter shit because it still only does, like, 10 damage.
God, it's like shitty Rap.
Yeah.
Hey!
Why's it gotta do a sexy pose?
Vinny was really hung up on that.
Yeah.
No!
Still not very effective. I think that's its version of Rage. It's gonna keep doing that.
Oh. But it's a plant type move?
Yeah.
That's cool.
It's more comparable to Thrash.
I win! Yay. You are remarkably strong. You may get the rainbow badge. Make Pokemon up. You strengthen it out of battle. And then take... That's probably Razor Leaf, huh? Mega Drain. And I still haven't leveled... When do you level up, Charmeleon?
818.
When do you become, like, Charizard number or Uno?
818.
Well, that takes care of that chapter, I guess.
So, next time your Charmeleon evolves, and, I take
hopefully
on...
I don't lose any more Pokemon, because this is getting old.
And I take on the Grass Gym. I came back to... I finally got my whole team already. I'm back here in Lavender.
Yeah, you somehow managed to get Surf ahead of me. How the fuck did you manage that?
Oh, I did beat the Fuchsia Gym. I beat Koga, Poison Dude.
So we just did the... Oh, that's right, he's poisoned.
So we're at an even number of gyms. I just did a later gym.
Of course, because of course you did. I'm going to have to go my set path.
Jack goes his own way.
just close it. I gotta recover.
Alright, goodbye, everyone. See you next time.